So tell us about the big event coming up on March 19, 3 to 6 p.m., your annual charity basketball game. What's new this year?
I guess probably the biggest newest thing is we partnered up with Scholastic to give away books at the game. So there'll be a book fair, like at the school, but actually at the charity game. So to continue to support literacy. So we'll be very supportive of that. A lot of kids will actually receive books for free, and everyone else there can buy a book for $5. And, you know, tickets are on sale, obviously, at torreysmith.org or Rory Farms Arena. But there's also a cool option that if you can't make it to the game, you can donate a ticket for one of the kids in a youth group in the city to come. So that's also at torreysmith.org. So it's going to be pretty cool to see the support again, see all the families and see all the people who have received donated tickets that, you know, it's a lot of young guys, a lot of young kids, you know, who I can relate to who will be in the stands. So it's pretty cool.
And big names coming out to the basketball game?
You know, you'll have the usual suspects, you know, Anquan Boldin, Jacoby Jones, Terrence West, you know, Big Bear. A lot of local guys here. I mean, Suggs coming. I told him don't play. I don't want him to.
You don't want that in your conscience.
But I told him, you know, to come on out. But it'd be Chris Thompson from the Redskins. It'd be a lot of guys, some current guys too. Big Za'Darius Smith, Baltimore Ravens fan. So it'd be a good little mix. You know, I'm excited about it.
Torrey Smith Family Fun Charity Basketball Game coming up on March 19, 3 to 6 p.m. at Royal Farms Arena. A great cause done by really one of the more charitable people who's come across our way, one of the all-time great Ravens. And hopefully, maybe, possibly, a Raven again one day. We're not ruling it out.
I mean, there's some teams in the hunt, so we'll see what happens.
Let's hope for the best. Torrey Smith, former Ravens wideout, now a free agent, at least as we talk right now. Torrey, thank you so much as always.
Thanks. Appreciate y'all having me.
That is Torrey Smith. We're coming back with more next here on WBAL.